on Top of the World residents. It's Matt Hibbs, the director of golf with the Top of the World Communities. Let me introduce for the first time CJ Kelly, our assistant golf professional at a Top of the World golf club. He's gonna give you a golf tip on how to hit the driver further in just a few minutes. But first, let me go over some of our upcoming events. January 24th is our Jekyll and Hyde event. It is a 9 o'clock shotgun on both the Lynx and the Tortoise and the Hare golf courses. Create your own foursome, and 9 holes will be set up very difficult, and 9 holes will be set up very easy. So enjoy that event on the 24th of January. February 14th is our World Sadie Hawkins. You may create your own foursome, but it is a 2-person alternate shot event. Must be a man and woman. That is on the 14th at Candler Hills. February 22nd is our string event. That's where your handicap will determine the length of string that you get for the event. If you hit the ball close to the hole and you want your putt to be good, you may cut some of the string. Once your string is out, that is the end. That is on the 22nd on the Lynx Golf Course. February 29th is Animal Golf, which will actually be held at Candler Hills Golf Club at 9 o'clock shotgun. You create your own foursome and you will have a little mini tournament within that group, Animal Golf, so look for that registration. Also, let me touch on the Ocala Open. This year's Pro-Am will be March 10th, followed by the 11th through the 13th, the actual professional event. So if you're interested in playing in the Pro-Am, check the Pro Shop. It's $900 for a 3-person team. Part of that money goes to Interfaith Emergency Services and Hospice of Marion County. So check in each golf shop for registration information. Now I'm gonna turn it over to CJ, and he's gonna show us how to hit that golf ball.
Hello, my name's CJ Kelly, and I'm here to show you how to hit the ball a little bit longer, hopefully a little straighter. 3 tips for today is to always make sure that your stance is a little bit wider than shoulder width. Ball position is slightly inside the left foot in the front of our stance. And always make sure you make a good full turn. Another key is to have really, really good tempo. Don't try to get too quick.
Thank you, CJ, for that golf tip on how to hit it further off the tee. Now, I also want to congratulate Bruce Schanfeldt for a hole-in-1 on number 8 of Tortoise and the Hare, and Shelly Karsnitz for a hole-in-1 on number 17 at Candler Hills. Make sure you guys subscribe to our YouTube channel for more of these updates and golf tips.